स्पुतनिक 5 टू बी अवेलेबल इन इंडिया फ्रॉम नेक्स्ट वीक. नीति आयोग प्लेजेस वैक्सीन फॉर ऑल. डॉक्टर वी के पॉल इन्फॉर्म दैट 216 करोड़ डोजेस ऑफ वैक्सीन विल बी मैन्युफैक्चर्ड इन इंडिया एंड देर शुड बी नो डाउट दैट वैक्सीन विल बी अवेलेबल फॉर ऑल. As India struggles with the deadly second wave of COVID-19 pandemic, the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, while addressing a press conference on Thursday, shed light on the current state of the second wave of the virus and vaccine production in the country. Dr. V.K. Paul, member Niti Aayog, talked about the central government's move to increase the availability of vaccines, stating that over 2 billion vaccines will be manufactured and will be available for the citizens of the country between the month of August to December. It may also include some foreign vaccines as well. Overall, 216 crore doses of vaccine will be manufactured in India between August-December for India and for Indians. There should be no doubt that vaccine will be available for all as we move forward. Any vaccine that is approved by FDA, WHO can come to India. Import license will be granted within 1-2 days. No import license is impending, Dr. Paul said. Vaccines for all. So, Covishield will produce 75 crore vaccines. Covaxin will produce 55 crore. BioEase sub-unit will produce 30 crore. Zydus Cadila DNA will produce 5 crores. SII Novak will produce 20 crore. BB Nasal will produce 10 crore. Genova mRNA will produce 6 crore. Sputnik will produce 15.6 crore. Sputnik vaccines arrive in India, Dr. Paul. Dr. V.K. Paul also informed that amid reports of the shortage of COVID-19 vaccines in various states, the Sputnik vaccine has come to India and it might be available in the market from early next week. He also said the production of Sputnik is scheduled to begin in India by July. Sputnik vaccine has arrived in India and happy to say that we are in hopeful that it will be available in the market next week. We are hopeful that the sale of the limited supply that has come from there, Russia, will begin next week. Further, supply will also follow. Its production will begin in July and it is estimated that 15.6 crore doses will be manufactured in that period. He further informed that the Department of Biotechnology, along with other concerned departments and Ministry of External Affairs, has been in touch with Pfizer, Moderna, Johnson & Johnson from the initial days of vaccine production. They were officially asked if they would like to send doses to or manufacture in India. We will find partners and assist. They had said they were working in their own way and they would talk of vaccine availability in the third quarter of 2020. We are connected to them. I am hopeful that they will step forward to increase availability in India. We invite them to manufacture here along with our company. Johnson & Johnson did a good job. They accepted this offer under Quad, Dr. Paul said. 18 crore doses of vaccine administered, Dr. Paul. In the US, the number stands around 26 crore. So India stands in the third position. We are happy to report that one third of 45 and above are protected. 45 and above age group contributes to 88% of deaths. Thank you.